A long time ago, near a city called home, was born quite the scoundrel, a boy full of storm. Sir Melvin of Skingrad, of glory and fame, our hero and savior, but only in name. One day during supper, a girl in despair, her brother with scissors had ruined her hair. So Melvin of Skingrad, with dagger and flare, he chased down her brother straight to a fiend's lair. The brother was eaten by goblins and wraiths, but Melvin of Skingrad, he hid in some crates. And when he tried fleeing, he fell on some glass. He woke all the goblins, who ran for his ass. Straight back to the village, the fiends and their bones. The folk started screaming and ran for their homes. But Melvin of Skingrad, his heart had been swayed. What hero would flee when his family needs aid? So while his legs weakened, he turned to his side. With dagger and flare, he would die for his pride. For time that was needed, in blood he had paid. The guards all came running, the goblins were slayed. We buried our Melvin with glory and fame, as hero and savior, not only in name. All things being equal, his plight was our fault. He saved us from nothing, but stole all our hearts. One night, I had a dream. I woke from tears and screams. Nothing seemed so real. The light, a land in flames. But then the skies fall down. The dream, it fades away. I woke to see our empire, once great, now in ruins. Keep it in your heart. Find the strength to break our sorrow. So may my dream come true before it fades away. Until we find our way home to everyone's throne, may we see what our greed has brought to the world. In every soldier and blade, from peace they have strayed. We sing that they throw down their arms. 'Cause till we find our way home, there's blood on our throne, spreading evil and hate. We pray that it stayed between our family and friends. This fate will ascend, and then we shall find our way home to no one's throne.